man, it's bumpy.
Well, everything okay?
I just feel a little sick.
Probably because of those disgusting chips that he's eating.
He gets motion sick, Joey. Which way do we go?
To the left.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I said to the left.
Okay.
Yeah.
This place looks a little different in the pictures. What do you guys think?
Let me get that for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Joey, you sure this is the right place?
Oh, shit! Do you see that?
That was the biggest slug I've ever seen.
Are you okay? Ew! Gross. Let's go in.
Hey, you guys. You wanna have some fun tonight?
Yeah.
Well, just a heads up, these do set in quick.
I'm all right, thanks.
I need to get another beer. Do you guys want anything?
No, I'm good. How's the spaghetti? I never cook, so I hope it's good.
It's pretty good, but I could use a little more salt.
Perfect.
You know, there's more in the kitchen. The owners know we're here, right?
Oh, yeah. Feels so weird.
I might have drugged his spaghetti.
What?
I just wanted for us to have a good time.
Joey, what the fuck? You can't just drug people.
Let's check it out. Here.
Joey, you all right?
Shit. Joey's on the ground. He just passed out.
Joey.
Freeman! Close the door! Close the door! What was that?
I don't know.
You know, I think when he stepped in that slug, I don't know. I think that brought us here.
No, we are not in one of those college horror films where everyone dies. There's no signal. Fuck.
What do we do?
What happened to the lights?
Here, no. Let me get my phone.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use the light. Stay here with him. I'm gonna check the fuse box, okay? Be safe. I'll be right back.
You should let Will sit up front.
Okay, guys, listen. Let's make a pact. We can never tell anyone what happened here.